Good morning. You're watching Proactive's Crypto Report, where we give you a rundown of what's moving in the digital currency world. Elon Musk announced today that its electric car maker Tesla will begin accepting Dogecoin as a payment for Tesla merchandise on a test basis initially. The decision to accept Doge comes 7 months after Musk asked his then 54 million Twitter followers whether they would like the electric vehicle producer to accept Doge in a poll. Dogecoin, the world's best known meme coin and the ninth most popular cryptocurrency globally by market value, jumped some 29% following this news. B3, Brazil's Sao Paulo-based stock exchange, has announced its intentions to enter the cryptocurrency market next year. In a presentation by its president, the company said it would explore the realms of asset tokenization, digital asset custody, and crypto as a service, while it will consider services to facilitate over-the-counter trading and access to liquidity centers. B3 also anticipates launching a crypto-related ETF, but is yet to establish the index that the potential ETF would replicate. Thanks so much for watching. We'll see you next time.